Interestingly enough, when I did launch, however, I had absolutely no idea about how to run a fitness business. And so when I kicked off, I had absolutely no idea on how to get clients or how to acquire people. I had no idea on how to effectively market myself or get my right messaging across. I had, when I got people in front of me, I was, you know, so fearful that I might lose them or lose an opportunity that I was always discounting or doing whatever I could to try and entice somebody to sign up. I became that personal trainer that would train anyone, anywhere, anytime. And so I kind of walked around and I used that as a bit of a badge of honor. It was almost like, you know, early mornings, middle of the days, late nights, weekends, you name it. I was too afraid to say no to people in fear that I might lose out on business.